I just dropped the last CTD, Ben. Let's head back.
It's about time, boss. This is the furthest we've ever been from the coast.
Let's celebrate when we get back. Claudia started the Institute 20 years ago, so... I mean... Oh, sorry.
It's okay. It's been 17 years. She would have loved to celebrate with us if she was here.
What the... Is that lightning pink? I don't like the look of this. We need to go around.
Pink lightning! It's true!
Ben, what are you doing? Turn the plane! Ben! No!
It's true! It must be!
Are you crazy? What's true?
The signal was right! Pink lightning everywhere!
Oh no! We're speeding up! I can't pull you up! Where's your parachute?
It went with the seat when the lightning struck!
Hang on, I'll give you mine! Oh my! Did they collide? My fingers are slipping. I can't hold it any longer. Help! Someone help me!
This is General Flynn. Are you okay?
I'm all right, but I'm stuck.
I'll start digging from this side. You try to move something so I can find you. Why did you descend the wire with no brakes? What happened?
You're the first person I've met since I got here. Living, anyway. I need to get to that island to find my friend Ben.
You're newcomers? You don't want to go to the island. If your friend is there, the islanders have already killed him.
What? But I have to go.
You hurt your arm. Look, take some bandages from the chest to patch yourself up. I'll look for more medical supplies. Make yourself at home. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
I see you're feeling better. You should keep these meds, just in case.
I haven't changed my mind. I'm going to the island to save Ben.
Ah, you found the paraglider blueprint. Take the middle wire to get to the bazaar. You'll find all you need there. I have an important meeting, but we'll talk when you return.
Hello. How much does parachute fabric cost?
Ia an aslepno au kaapo.
Hey, I need some needles. How much are they?
Is that in our own box, I recall.
Hello? I need a strong rope, some belts, and some thread. How much would that be?
Na'a vokal ra'a ukrap.
I see you found parts for a paraglider. Let's go to my place to assemble it. I can help you build it. Hand me some parts and I'll get started.
Thanks. You've been so helpful. I still have so many questions about this place.
Well, I don't have all the answers, but I can try.
Is this really the Bermuda Triangle? Some of the things I've seen made me feel like I went back in time.
No, there's no time travel involved. You're just stuck in the Bermuda Triangle, like the rest of us. More parts, please.
Can't believe it actually exists.
Those of us who arrived in the last 50 years think so, but the islanders disagree.
Why don't you get along with them? I saw the plans on your desk.
I believe they have a way to stop the magnetic storm while my people starve. Hand me the next parts, please.
There must be something I can do to help. I'm going to the island to find Ben anyway.
If you make it there, you could signal me when it's safe for us to come. We can help you and your friend. In return, I ask that you'll help us find some food.
Of course. I'm not planning to stay there for the rest of my life.
You'll jump from here. They'll be watching the sky, so I'd suggest that you land far offshore and swim to the island.
Okay. Land offshore, swim to the island, sneak in and find Ben, signal the safe passage.
Here. Take my spare rope descender.
Thank you.
And throw this in the fire to signal us. The paraglider is finished. Just pull the rope when you pass the container ship and avoid the metal debris. Good luck!